It's also unlikely, but if necessary, oxygen mask will drop from above your seat and from the restroom ceiling. If a strap appears and you cannot reach the mask, pull down on the strap to access your mask. First, you do any covering, face covering before putting on your oxygen mask. Should you need it, you will find a light vest with a water activated light in the pouch under or next to your seat. When directed, push the tab to retrieve the pouch. If there is a strap, remove it from around the pouch. If the pouch opens, remove and unfold the vest. Slip it over your head. Wrap the belt around your waist and secure to the buckle in front. Pull the loose end to tight. Just before leaving the aircraft, insert the vest by pulling down sharply on the red tab or by rolling into the tube. This aircraft also has a standby vest which will be distributed if necessary. Smoking, vaping, and using e-cigarettes or smoking tobacco is not allowed on this aircraft. FAA regulation prohibits sampling with discipline or destroying laboratory smoke detectors. U.S. law also requires passengers to comply with light, sight, and crew member instructions. We'll be taking off soon. With your seatbelt up, close your tray table, and fasten your seatbelt, and return your headrest and footrest to their original position. Food and service items must be collected solely for departure, and we'll be coming by to collect any remaining items. Flight attendants, complete final safety check as needed. And if you are in an exit row, we encourage you to open up the window shade for taxi and takeoff. Thanks again for flying with us, and I will be back for more details about today's flight once we are in the air. Thank you and welcome aboard.
Flight attendants, please be